Did you know that Michelangelo wasn't the only artist who worked on the Sistine Chapel? While he is the most famous, other painters like Perugino, Botticelli, and Rosselli also contributed to the chapel's decoration. They were part of a larger team commissioned by Pope Sixtus IV to decorate the chapel's walls and ceiling in the late 15th century.